right in the middle of a good dream. Like all at once I wake up from something that keeps knocking at my brain. Before I go insane, I hold my pillow to my head and spring up in my bed, screaming out the words I dread. I think I love you. This morning I woke up with this feeling I didn't know how to deal with, and so I just decided to myself I'd hide it to myself and never talk about it, and did not go and shout it when you walked into the room. I think I love you. Against. I don't know what it's all about. I got so much to think about. Hey, I think I love you. So what am I so afraid of? I'm afraid that I'm not sure of a love there is no cure for. I think I love you. Isn't that what life is made of? Though it worries me to say I never felt this way. You really don't have to worry. I only want to make you happy. And if you say, hey, go away, I will. But I think better still, I'd better stay around and love you. Do you think I have the case? Let me ask.